Hey guys, welcome back. S'more here bringing you some more Fallout 4. I apologize for my voice, still getting over being a little sick. I feel fine, I just sound like this, so I appreciate you rolling with me. This is going to be just a follow-up episode to the previous base building episode, along with answering, just a question or two that came up on the previous episode. So if you haven't watched that one, go ahead and pause this one, go watch that one, come back. Let's see, we can go ahead and pick this up. So to bring everyone up to speed, we got the crafting benches installed there, threw a home plate down, or a welcome mat, so that way when I fast travel here, it drops you right into the spot. I can transfer all the junk. I just came from the Brotherhood of Steel airship, so 292 to 208, so that was 84 pounds of junk. Also got the T60 power armor. So now I'm wondering if... Oh, I didn't go up there with power armor, so that's good. So let's see, what else have I done? Oh, got all the crops going. Also learned that as you befriend people, you can talk to them again, and you may get the option to send them here. For example, Sheffield just wanted a Nuka-Cola from Diamond City, so I gave him one, and then I talked to him again just on a whim, for no specific reason. Just talked to him again, though, and I asked him to come and work out here for me, so he tends to the crops. So we have carrots, we have razor grain, and all these things you would harvest, and then just replant until you get a nice long row of them, and I think that should be more croppage than you would ever need. And to get it so straight, you basically just kind of set it up however you want it. Let's do the razor grain, for example. Seems to be growing well. So we're going to center ourselves up, enter the build mode. Well, that's interesting that it says my crops are damaged. I didn't know it would do that. Oh. Dukes. Go to food. Here's our razor grain. And you're just going to back up real slow. Don't rotate it or anything. And just build. And it will build it in a nice straight line, as it turns out, provided you're centered. And you just move straight back. Do I have any other food here that I can plant? Yep, more potatoes, as they call it. So now that we've got this existing, we kind of try and line this up as best we can. And then we're just going to step off of it and plant. And it comes out pretty consistent. I think it looks really good. While we're at it, oh, there we go. We can try and, I guess, align the stocks up. That's pretty close. And you know, by not getting it just perfect, I think it kind of looks a little more organic, if you will. I think I've got enough melons. No more. There's some corn, though. Okay, awesome. Get this. There we go. Squared away. Now, I'm not absolutely sure what benefit, having the huge farm gets you. Maybe none. You know what I mean? Maybe this is just because it's kind of fun and just another fun aspect of the game. You're not going to let me place you? That would kind of suck. Huh. Odd. Wonder if that's because the razor grain. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. We'll throw that down there for now. Keep it tuned here for updates. And then of course I could go back and harvest all of these things and then just replant them again, but we're okay for now. Threw water down. Don't necessarily know that we're going to need it, but who keeps opening the door? And again, you can't sprint. while you are... You also apparently can't close doors when you're in the build menu. Alright, so let's see. One of the questions that one of you awesome subs had was, can you keep weapon mods and such? Good question. Let's go put power armor away. Ooh, how about here? Come on, pop out. No. Don't want it to get all rusty in the rain. A little bit bigger, but not nearly as much. Which is funny, because when I had on the T-45, it did seem much smaller than the T-60, but kind of side by side, they really don't look too different. All quiet, which is how we like it. So, let's see, let's level up real quick. I had that one just kind of chilling, I was waiting for it. I want to do level 2 for that, because then what we can do is go to our mods here. We can do deep pocketed. So right off the bat, can we keep our mods? Let's see. So we just replaced pocketed with deep pocketed on the chest, which means we should have inventory. And it looks like you can. So to the gentleman, oh, I can't recall your name. I'm sorry off the top of my head, but it looks like you can do the same thing that with your clothing as you can with your guns. You can keep your mods and definitely do that. I know I've held on to all mine. You just never know when you're going to need them. So we're going to go through and flip as much of the stuff as we can to deep pocketed. Some of these are interesting, you know what I mean? Ran out of leather, huh? Already.
This is Radio Freedom.
Did not see that coming. How do I get
all quiet here.
Hides and such, huh? Let's just see if we don't have anything in our inventory that we can transfer over. And then sorry for not talking a whole bunch. You know, it's just trying to take it easy on my voice. Get out of there. So I think that's about all we're going to be able to do for the clothing. One thing that you guys probably saw was the bobbleheads. Let's throw that down real quick. Let's see if we can't find, because I did have an extra one. Huh, where would that have been? Let's see if we can't find our bobblehead stand real quick. I think I'm up to 3 or 4 bobbleheads now.
Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
And of course, hold on to the ammo. It doesn't weigh anything for the time being. Not until we mod it to make it weigh something. So just hold on to all that. I wonder where that would have gone. Maybe, no, not there. We're looking for the bobblehead. We're looking for the bobblehead holder here. Apparently not there. There we go. And we have plenty of materials to build it with. And this is going to go right in our personal quarters. And we're going to have to clean this up too, guys. I don't think this is going to fly back here. All right, let's get the bobbleheads out of here and where they belong so we can show them off. Awesome, and I feel like I've got more somewhere. And it seems like you can sometimes, and sometimes you can't take them out of your inventory, so I'm sure I'll find them. I'm not too terribly worried about it. So let's see, we got the armor made. We got a base progress update, and we did just a little bit of farming. We answered that question about the armor mods. Leveled up. Got the second suit in place. One of the other things I wanted to work on was... Let's get some lighting in place. So this right here, guys, this is what I really... Whoa, that's cool. Look at all this awesome stuff. A disco ball. Okay, so it looks like these are going to be the things that... Well, let's just see how... What did that cost us? Two glass, copper, steel? Well, we've got quite a few of those. And we'll see how dark that is at night. In fact, still can't sprint. In fact, what we can do is scrap this here. Certainly doesn't look like it, does it? Yeah, not when we can scrap all this stuff too. We're gonna live right by the armory, as it turns out. But let's just make sure this is the right place. Also got the weapon stand in place, though I'm having a hard time assigning someone to it. Same thing with the clothing shop, so kind of on the struggle bus there. Okay, yeah, that is, oops. So that is the right room to be in. Let's throw a bed down real quick. And like a clean bed too, not some crappy bed. And let's see, let's sleep for 9 hours, and this should get it dark outside so we can see how much light we're generating with just that one stand. Ooh, and we feel well rested. And we got little PJ's Pip-Boy. So not the most light. Let's be honest. In fact, I think... I think I really like those lights. So I think what we're going to do, here's what we're going to do, guys. Let's enter the build menu. Let's... We're going to... We're going to build a rough outline of these guys. To try and shed a little more light. on, get in there. All right, let's wire all this up real quick.
It's 9 p.m.
Though certainly not as nice as the last little bit of wiring I did, unfortunately, but... Huh, okay. So we're going to have to get a little creative, but I think I can see what we need to do. We need, what I will very eloquently call the side electric nipple. Which was not high enough. There we go. So I ran one to that. Unless there's a power problem, that should work. And there might, and there certainly might be, so. Let's see, the last one to wire up, huh? And I think we're even going to put, that there, just so we don't have, come on.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
What is that? Oh great, now I broke it. The wiring situation, not so great looking now. Alright, so I'm gonna go and clean this up just a little bit. Why will you not attach, buddy? Just kidding. That may be as good as we're going to get right now. But if you guys watched the previous episode at all, it shouldn't surprise you. I get really picky with the wiring. So you two should be lighting up. I'm not sure why you're not. We can kind of work on that later. But at least here we've got some light now. And then on the outside, how are you guys getting lit up? Huh. Well, let's try installing the wall lights. Let's see what happens. Apparently they just... This is what I'm talking about, guys. Interesting, so why over there? And that does add quite a bit of light, like that's really nice. Don't understand why it doesn't light up though, unfortunately. Hmm. Why? Let's see, can we attach wire to that? To here? No. Huh. The only thing I can think of, since there's power all the way around, is that it's just a power issue. What we can do... is in here we can drop some more Jennies. Oh my gosh, look at this thing. This thing is so awesome. I didn't even know this was a thing, but we've... Oh, look at it, guys. Oh, that's sweet. It's going to clip a little like crazy, so just bear with me for a second. Oh, hold on. That's the really stupid way up. Ugh. Boy, I wish it was easier to patch those holes. That's really frustrating. But we've got the three Jennies over there. Wait, if this is so good, why does it only produce three? Is it just because it's not nearly as expensive? I wonder if they look awesome. Let's see. So we do want these. And I don't think I want them up here, so we will throw them down here. We've got all this extra room that we're not going to use.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report.
This looks like a great corner for them. And really what we're gaining here is the... Okay, you guys could be wired. I should be able to see the wiring somehow, right? All right, well, let's... Okay. Now, I know they're not coming on, but I think that's because I gotta wire them together, so to speak. Okay, so that's good. So, and there's all the wiring in the background, so I wonder... Okay, let's see if we can't do some more connections. And guys, I knew this one was gonna be a little unpleasant. Oh, they attached. They got the little nipple on the back. Let's see if we can't do something just a little bit nicer, shall we? It's gonna be that specific, huh? Well, that we tried getting it to look nice, guys. We need the vertical nipples. Unless... Are you guys thinking of the crazy thing that I'm thinking of? Come on, where's the... Yeah, it's right here. Where is the dang... Ah, wasn't gonna work. There's gotta be another... Like, where does that thing even go? Just into the ceiling? Okay, I guess. I really don't want to have that really, really ugly wire. Like, I understand out there is pretty ugly, but... Because, like, here I feel like we could just... Too far? Too far.
This is Radio Freedom.
Huh.
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Right here, maybe? Oh, nope. Boy, it would be nice if we could just break those down. Huh, maybe in a future mod we'll get the capability to. I could go... Well, here, maybe we can place a... So even though we can see through these, I think it's going to continue to treat it like a solid object like these and not let us do it, essentially. Which is too bad. Let's store that, and we'll go back to having super ugly vertical nipple and... Sorry, guys. That's about as good as we're going to get. There we go.
This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen.
Not too bad. Not too bad at all.
Stay safe, people.
So maybe what we can do here... is that... Let's do another of the... Another one of the tricks where we clip... too much.
Radio Freedom. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Huh. Well... Huh, not gonna let me plant that either, unfortunately. Let's store that. That's fine, whatever. Let's get some more of these guys on the walls. Because these do look really nice. Not too bad. Now we just gotta figure out how to get power over this way. Let's see.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report.
Interesting that this part right here is so lit, but there's just no lights there. Huh. Let's see, what can we do? Maybe we can just flat out make some more miscellaneous. Access additional functionality. It must be for turrets. Yeah, that one must be for turrets. Okay. Oh, maybe we should put this in place, and maybe this will help us get more people to the base. I'm not actually sure if it's needed or not, but in case you haven't noticed, we're kind of desperate, so we're going to do it because we need more people. Maybe this will slowly but surely get us some more folks. So let's see. So we're going to make some more of those.
2 a.m. here at Radio Freedom.
Over here.
All's quiet across the Commonwealth.
In fact, I think we're just going to make the one. Ah, but see, I was really hoping to only have one ugly upside down nipple thing take up a doorway. Ah, it's so hideous looking too. I hate it. Like, here's a whole one. You know, and they put it out there to the distillery unit and to a big power pylon. Did I just get someone here? Yeah, I did. We just got some more folks coming in. I wonder if it'll actually show them just strolling in like they own the place. Let's see. As I noticed, didn't our defense just go negative? Nope, not there. Huh, I wonder. Sorry, I thought I just heard like a Mire Lurk or something. Because seriously, I hate those things now so much. Well, let's give it a shot. Let's see if we can't figure something out here. This gives me an idea. Can we... Nope. Please stay there. You need to... So it lit up a few. Maybe if we light up... So many buttons.
3 a.m. here at Radio Freedom. Hope you're listening from a safe place.
Nothing still didn't catch that one for some reason. Maybe, oh, probably because there's no bit behind it. Same thing here. How to connect this guy. Alright then, we're just gonna... So we're gonna just, you know, need to have them kind of on spot a little bit better, but... We might not be able to power these at all, actually. Just because I bet there's no wire running behind them.
This is Radio Freedom. All quiet here. Stay tuned for a minute.
But just out of curiosity. Powered speaker, that's what that is, okay. Looks like we got a just new person right there. That's kind of cool. I guess. Why won't you not let me plot down a power pylon? Whoa. Oh, just the worst at the buttons.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Oh, he seems like a douche. Okay. Hey, you.
Got it.
Well, that's good. So apparently he'll go get me some scrap now? How cool is that? Hey, buddy, make yourself useful. Go. Okay. Back to...
This is Radio Freedom, broadcast.
Weird, it won't let me build that thing at all, huh? Well, we might just have to accept that this is going to be a little bare. Oh, guys, we've reached maximum base size. That's why. Ah, so there's a mod I noticed that will let us increase that, and we may wind up doing that. Interesting. Well, I guess for the time being, I really like how it's turning out. I'll look into downloading the mod and see how that goes. Maybe I can even do a tutorial on that, but we still have turrets to place down. We have up here to light up. Now, we still have quite a bit of work to do yet. So I'm not ready to call it quits just yet. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, I apologize for the voice. It will probably be the last video I make until Alpha 13 comes out in an attempt to kind of save my voice. If you guys did enjoy the video, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good jazz. Please make sure, most importantly, to share with your friends and family. I hope you guys enjoyed the video enough to where you'd like to do that. And as always, comment, comment, comment. I love reading the comments and chatting with you guys. So, yeah. As always, guys, I will talk with you later. Thank you for watching tomorrow. Share, subscribe for more.